Growing up, no one in my family had a college degree. But I understood that education can open doors. I've always been eager to understand how things work. With a strong interest in math and the encouragement of my teachers, I explored the field of engineering. I learned relatively few women become engineers, but I didn't let that deter me. And now, as a mom of two young girls, I want to show them that anything is possible with hard work and dedication. I will never forget visiting my first job site. No longer just drawings on paper. The pieces were coming together right in front of me. I was hooked. I've learned a lot about myself throughout my career. How to evaluate risk and anticipate issues, not just react to obstacles. Whether I'm at my desk, on the road, or in the field, I immerse myself in my role. Every challenge has a unique solution. No two projects are the same. The connections I've made with the men and women in the field, at the firm, or with my clients have made it easy for me to speak up and pursue bold solutions so that we deliver something extraordinary and improve the world around us. There have been a lot of hurdles along the way, but it has been an incredible journey. I can't wait to see what's next. My name is Jennifer Dodson, and I'm an EPC project manager at Burns & McDonnell.